Hi everybody, this is Barry Jackson's introductory video on YouTube. Hi Barry, how you doing? Barry had the idea, folks, of doing a video this morning, and on his way to take a look. This is Barry Jackson. Say hi, Barry.
Good morning.
That's wonderful, wonderful to see you. Now, you had an idea on this introductory video of you
there
on
you
YouTube.
Again.
And this is his cousin. How are you doing this morning, sir?
Too early to tell.
Okay. Mm-hmm. What is that in your hand?
They call it a Buckeye.
Oh yeah, Buckeye. That's indigenous to Ohio. Matter of fact, this is the Buckeye State. Talk, Perry. Talk about it. Perry's standing underneath this Buckeye tree where we discovered this
baby raccoon.
Do you see the raccoon where it went, Perry? It's a baby raccoon. It scampered across the lawn and then ran up in the tree. I don't see it.
Get back around.
We'll do a cutaway shot of.
Look. Tell me. Open it up and there they are.
See him right in this crotch right here?
That's the casing where the Buckeye's located. Now he's showing you. There you are, have it.
He's covering his head up now. Covering his eyes up. See him right in his crotch up right here? Come back to your right. See his head moving around? Come back to your right.
Yeah, in the center. I get that wide there.
Right there, wide.
Can you tell us something about raccoons, Perry?
They're very tasty.
Oh, what do they taste like? You don't find them to be gamey?
Best piece of beef you can imagine.
Oh, that's what the flavor is,
like beef.
Like beef. Like a porterhouse, perhaps.
Better.
Oh. How do you prepare this? You fry it, I guess?
You bake it.
So like at 350, preheat the oven to 350 for how long?
At least 2.5 hours, depending upon the poundage.
Oh, okay. And what do you eat this with?
Yams.
Okay. And to prepare the yams, do you put sugar in the yams or?
No.
Okay. And you fry them in a skillet. Do you put the meat in there as well?
You bake it all together in an oven.
Oh, you bake it all together in an oven. And that raccoon that we see up in the tree is about, you say, 5 pounds.
Exactly.
And how much with that, how much meat is that? How many would that feed?
That would feed 4.
Oh, wonderful. So you would have that for a breakfast, lunch, or dinner? Or a snack?
You start off with dinner, but by lunchtime, next day, it'll be finished.
Oh, you have for dinner. Oh, you have some leftovers from the dinner, but it'll be nice plate. That's great. I see you have your hunting jacket on. What were you doing this morning?
Fishing.
Yeah, at Lake Erie. How was the fish? Was it biting?
It's kind of slow this morning.
Oh, kind of slow this morning, okay. Well, it's around between 8 and 8:30 now. So we can see the light, how it, was it dark? What time did you get there?
About 6 o'clock.
Okay. And so you didn't stay because, perhaps our raccoon has changed location, folks. But that was interesting. That was a baby raccoon. We have a lot of them here in the urban area, Cleveland, Ohio.
See, you have to get up early to catch the deer that be running through here.
Oh, we're down here by the lake, folks, near Lake Erie Beach.
I know.
Oh, you're going to go? Well, we didn't get a chance to talk about your new project that you have going on, getting ready to launch this new internet.
We'll talk about that in a later date.
Okay, well, that'll be just fine. And thanks, Perry, for being with us today. And you folks, Have a great day.